comeback. I just saw a comment from a youngster saying, what advice will you give a young cricketer? Now, you played as a young boy against men, bigger, stronger, mentally. How would you tune yourself? And the other thing is, if you're out of form, what can you tell that young guy?
I think the first thing I've said as a youngster, the most important thing, you have to enjoy your cricket. I think if you don't enjoy the game, it's very, very tough. It gets even tougher if you don't. And even the time till you finish cricket, I think you need to enjoy it. So the best time to enjoy the game, the best would be when you're a youngster. I think it shouldn't be a burden to perform and to do things and try and enjoy as much as possible. Form, I always have this debate with guys when they come and say, I'm not in form. I try to ask them, how do you define form? And a lot of people struggle and to say, I'm getting out. So you get out anyway. So it's nothing to do with your form. You're supposed to get out as a batsman. So I say, okay, I've got out four times or five times, haven't scored runs in a season, I haven't scored that many runs. So I said, okay, fine, so tell me, how did you get out? So they'll describe and say, you know, I'm an opening batsman, I'm a number three, I got a good ball, I nicked. And a couple of times I've got out driving here, got LBW, got run out. So then when you analyze that five times that they got out, at least twice or thrice been for good balls. So that means that, you know, the bowlers are there to get wickets as well. So technically, you probably played two bad shots and you got yourself out. And then the sequence is that, you know, you had a couple of three good balls as well, which you're supposed to get when you're a batsman. So the first thing people do is they put that negative thought in their mind saying, I'm out of form. So there's nothing called out of form and trying to get back into form. I think when you're playing any sport, any game, you practice hard, you've done this, you pretty much are in it all the time. It's just the sequences, what happens, how you take it on board as a player is what defines form and not form. It's actually something that you put it in your head, a negative thought process. Sometimes people are hitting middle of the bat, but if you're hitting the fielder, you're not scoring runs. And sometimes you're scoring runs, edging, people dropping catches and all that. So how do you define form and not in form in that scenario? And at practices, you'll be hitting the ball middle of the bat. We go to the game, you get a first ball, a decent rock, and you get out. And
I know a lot of that.
Yes. So it's about how you process all that. And then see. So any youngster thinking that I'm not in form, I'm getting out, or I haven't scored runs, that's part of the game. That's why you're a batsman, because you have a split seconds to make a decision to score runs. And you don't have any way of rectifying that mistake as well. So you have one chance, you get out, you get out. Whereas a bowler, you can make mistakes, you can keep coming back, keep picking up wickets or whatever, it's fine. But as a batsman, you don't have that. So you need to understand that whole process and find what the solution is within yourself without putting any negative thoughts. I think that's how you define form and not form. And I personally don't feel that anyone is out of form.